target.
Hey guys, what up? It's Ipo99 and welcome back to another Tom Clancy Ghost Recon Wildlands walkthrough part. And this time I'm doing part 6, I guess. And today, part 5th or 6th, I'm not sure. Today we're gonna end up EMASARIO. I don't know how to spell this name, so I don't know if I'm spelling this right or not. But EMASARIO we're gonna end today. And this mission first we're gonna go, then directly we're gonna go afterwards for this main story mission. And I got few more upgrades that I did, guys. As you can see, I got this gun for hire and spotting for rebel, and I upgraded this like by playing off camera, not off camera, off recording and all. I don't know, because off camera is a little bit awkward because I'm not shooting like face cam, so I can't say off camera. But that's how. And I got this quiet running and bullet registration so that I can a little bit more, like I get more health, I guess you can say. And I upgraded this mine because I got this star, you can see. Just in front of it, you can see the star. I upgraded that. And I upgraded drones range to 3. And in weapon, I upgraded a grenade launcher. I don't know, I show you guys about ammo capacity or not. But upgraded this as well. Let's go for the next mission. And please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, download if you're not done it yet, share with your friends, and press the notification bell as well. Bell. And now I'm gonna catch you guys once I get here. So I will catch you guys in a second.
Unidad has confiscated a truck full of medicines from the rebels. I want you to take it back and get it to Qatari's people. They'll make sure it's put to good use.
Okay, let's go there, and I will catch you guys in a second. Okay guys, we are here somewhat, but there's a lot of like pink signs, so we got to be careful, and we're gonna use our abilities so that we can get that as well easily. We can get every guy as well, and every soldier, you can say. I'm gonna go, this place is a much better thing. Yeah, there we go. Nice place to hide. Let's track everyone.
Sniper on the tower.
Got another tango.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Eyes on the package. Time to collect.
Okay.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Near the truck.
Here's target number 5.
Oh.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
One more. How many are there? Lol. Okay, we got few of them checked, but I need to take the sniper first from sin shot as well. I'm gonna go for more sin shot as well, like I got 3, so I'm gonna go each one of them. But I want to mark everyone, guys, so that.
Whoa, fucking guys got an 80.
Oh, you see me.
Got it, moving.
One sniper, two marks. And
Roger, target acquired. Copy that, moving.
Okay, let's go for the third same short as well.
Good to go.
Let's go.
EG Tangos, scratch one.
Let's go. I don't want to get the kill, but I just wanted to go total stealth so that I get a bit of.
Get these vaccines to Qatari's people ASAP. Let's get inside the outpost, find the truck, and haul ass.
Copy that.
I don't know how I'm climbing this. Like, really. Oh, their helicopter chopper is coming. Their chopper is coming. I think so. I need to hide.
Unidad chopper, stay low.
Yeah, Unidad. Yeah, for sure. Because we are attacking Unidad people. Oh, one more here. There should be a sniper somewhere here. Can't see a sniper. Oh, it's kind of awkward to use in the morning. Ooh. 1, 2, and 3.
Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target. Ready to fire. Enemy down.
Let's go. We did this right, I guess. I really want you to go, but I don't want to get suspected. That's why I'm using slingshot. That's the best way I can go and kill everyone. Then I'm gonna go easily. So I'm gonna go a little bit up so that I get more better view, because they are in a little bit more distance than me, so I can go a little bit further so that I can use my drone easily without the range issue. And I don't think so. There's someone here. So I'm gonna use my drone. I got single shot as well. Because when there's like splash blue bar, that means there's someone here. Yeah, I said, guys, I said it. There was someone right there. Yeah.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Here we go.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Let's go.
Got the target.
Once they get the third target, I'm gonna shoot.
Good to go. Fuck, engage.
I don't give a damn about hunting. Hunted, sorry. Unless they don't know that we are here, I'm good with that. What the hell? Ooh.
Tangles are marked. Standing by.
No semi.
Copy. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired.
Hemos localizado la última posición conocida del enemigo, pero han desaparecido. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
Siguen por aquí.
Got it. It's down.
There we go. They were hunting for us, and we got them. They are getting hunted now.
Right by the mortar.
Oh, great. Now I know every most of them position. There's one right somewhere here, guys. Somewhere here. Maybe inside there's more. No, I don't want this.
They hear the drone.
There's, it's there somewhere here. Yeah, there we go.
Makes five.
Okay, let's go a bit slowly ahead again and again. I think so. We got the top sniper that I was thinking that I have to get that. Like, single shot is really, really useful if you want to complete by yourself the game. Because you really need that. I'm gonna use a drone and kill three of them. One, two, and three.
Eyes on the target. Roger that. Target marked.
Three marked.
Good to go. That tank goes down.
There we go. Let's go a bit ahead again. Oh, there's a... Oh, shit, shit. There's no covering point right here. If the chopper comes, I'm gonna die. They're gonna spot me. That I really don't want. So I need somewhere to hide, actually. Some place to hide. I can't see anyone, but it says there. Someone is there. I'm gonna go in from here. Then I'm gonna use a drone so that if chopper comes, I don't need to care about him. Like, really. Oh, did I see someone? No, there's no one. If there's someone, it should have pinged across me. It should have done the ping. It says some in this building. Yeah, in this building. There's someone.
Tango number 3.
Let's go. I see him.
Target acquired.
These are the 3-1, I guess. Remaining.
Got the target.
Come on, get the second one. Get the second one. Come on. What is the hurdle between getting the second one?
Ready to fire. No target. Repeat. Tango down.
Yeah, every one of them are down. Now I can like go for this. There's a food container or supply, you can say. So I can go for it.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Yeah, for sure. And now we're gonna take the truck easily. Oh, it's above. Why I'm going down there? It's above. Let's go. It's like we got it total stealth, guys. They didn't even see us. And today I'm going for Fast and Furious. So I'm gonna tell you guys one story in this ride, guys. Not gonna lie. That is when I was recording. No, not recording actually. Wait a second. I'm getting a little bit cuffed.
Drive carefully. The glass ampules containing the vaccine are very fragile. Take a turn too quickly and...
I get it. We'll be careful. Nomad out.
That is like when I was booking the tickets, guys, it was only showing 2D. And yesterday it showed 3D somehow. And I booked 2D, like 2D one. So the thing is I can't cancel and I can't book 3D now. So I got to watch for the very first time in 2D. Then I'm gonna go for the 3D section. I really want you to watch in 3D because in the Audi 1, it is an Audi 1 and Audi 1 is much better. Oh, how the heck I'm gonna get to road then? I got to use this. I'm gonna go for Audi 4 right now, which is really awkward because I really don't like Audi 4. But the thing is, when I first started watching in Cinepolis, I first time ever gone for movie, it was Fast and Furious 6 and it was an Audi 4 as well. So after about 4 or 5 years I'm watching again in Audi 4 Fast and Furious, so that's great. But I really wanted to watch it Audi 1 because of that I will be watching it once more soon enough. And my friend Deep is coming soon enough, so I will be watching with him. Like, he came few days ago and he is coming again, so I'm gonna watch with him. And what else? I'm really like, you know, I'm a big fan of Fast and Furious series. I bought every movie of Fast and Furious. I know few of them are DVD instead of Blu-ray. I really don't want you to buy the DVD, but I got no choice. I want you to buy like Hindi version as well as the English in it. So, like, so I bought that, and I'm gonna buy this year as well. So, let's hope it gets Blu-ray with that, so that I can buy. Oh, what the hell? Did you guys see that? Too, like, it's the same thing he has Mohenjo-daro. You can say, if you've seen Mohenjo-daro movie, then it's the same thingy. It like Mohenjo-daro means Murdo. I'm not gonna tell that word, like, really, guys. So I will catch you guys in a second.
Not having met the man in the flesh, yes, he seems the jittery type. You think he's gonna run or something?
He can't run. He's got family here. And how do you run from the cartel?
So he's jittery. The skittish ones always flip.
Or they make a mistake. Whether it's the cartel that takes him out, or if he shoots himself in the foot. El Emisario's running on borrowed time. We have to get to him ASAP.
Okay, guys, I'm catch you. I don't think so. I need to say that. It's so close to me. Oh, the great car is coming, the enemy's car.
Say the word, boss.
No, we don't need. Let's go for this drift, some kind of a drift. Oh, hunted, no, no, no. No man, no. I'm going in with peace, so you need to get peace. You're gonna see this video at about 8 PM tonight, so I will be watching movie that time. I will schedule that, and so let's see how well the main story mission of EMASARIO gonna go. No, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Yeah, there we go, we are here. Did we complete it? Really?
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
I think so.
Nomad, the package has been delivered. It's all yours.
Thank you, Kumpa. I'm in your debt. Those vaccines will save many lives.
Okay, now it's time for the main story mission. Yay! El Emisario.
Torres mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
Okay, guys, I'll catch you guys in a second once I get near that mission. Yeah, I will catch you guys in a second. Okay, guys, we are here, and there's a many checkpoints right here. So I need to get them. There's a like lot of people. There's a person right there, you can see. Let's go. There's a lot of checkpoints, guys, in this way, so that's why I stopped, and because you can see a lot of red markers. Yeah, I know. On my top. Somewhere on the top.
Heads up. We've got Unidad patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro.
Yeah, I'm not sure what to do. Actually, there's a guy on top that I don't want to mess up, and I really want you to kill. Okay.
Hey,
Target. I got a third. That makes five. Enemy marked.
Oh, there's a lot of them. There's a sniper. Yeah. Send that for sure.
Eyes on the target.
Alright, that's I count 15 of them.
Target acquired. Standing by.
I got eyes on the
target. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Let's go for the third one.
Ready to engage. That tango's down.
Let's go. I'm gonna stay here and I'm gonna kill each and every one of them. Oh, there's a sniper there. Really? In the ground, the sniper. Are you kidding me? This is not Call of Duty that he gonna shoot like that easily. So I'm not sure why he's doing that, but he's doing that. I don't know it's the best idea to call the mortar right there or not, but let's try to call it.
I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Roger that, Kumpa. Shut out.
Looks like they heard an explosion.
They sure did, but I really want you to get this.
They've seen us.
No, actually not. Oh, they are going inside. They got scared.
Brings us to 10.
Oh, they are attacking each other. I'm gonna go in this big chopper, but
enemy spotted.
I'm not gonna shoot because they guys are attacking each other, so I really don't need to, but I have to go for it fast, so I will try my best to go for that.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Roger that. Target marked. I've got the target. Target lost. Target's marked. Good to go. Roger.
Let's go.
Target acquired. Target marked.
Whoa.
Lost my target. Target acquired. Standing by. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Let's try to get the third one. As soon as the first one is done, I'm gonna shoot. Come on.
No target. Repeat. No target. They're coming right for us. I've got the target. Estos no se me pelan.
Oh shit. I had to roll out. I need to change my location.
Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
Oh, it's night. What the hell? How the heck I'm gonna get out? I think so. There's a door. Yeah, there's a door. I'm gonna get out from right here. There's few inside. That's it.
Target marked. Target's marked. Standing by for go order. Target lost. Lost the target.
Yes, Let's go a bit in. They're coming for me, I guess.
Eyes on the target. I don't have a shot.
There's actually someone right here.
I got another. That's five.
And one more. And one more is somewhere here. Somewhere here. Let's go for this. He's alone, like total alone. Let's, oh, come on. There's a chopper coming. I'm trying to get in, guys. That's why I'm trying to get in, because there's a chopper coming. Yeah, that's good. That's really good. And now we're gonna take more scene shot. And we directly gonna move for that. Never mind.
Órale, cabrones.
I don't want to shoot unless I get the shot. Why I'm hearing chopper and again, and the chopper is incoming. Let's go.
Roger.
Let's kill this.
No target. Repeat. No target. Target acquired. Copy. Target marked. Lost the target.
Okay, they are still marking. 1 and 3.
Got the target. I don't have a shot. Eyes on the target.
There we go. Come on, is he coming? Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh.
Drone.
You're just watching there or what? Like, really?
Well, I got to.
Cock up the target. Target marked. Target lost. Lost the target. Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target. Lost my target. Target acquired.
Battle's imminent! Yeah!
Opening fire. Kill confirmed.
Should we rush? I think so, we should. But there's only two remaining, so we don't need to worry. There we go, we are clear. We are good to go. We are good to go. He's on top. You can go from right here. El Emisario, you are done. You are done, El.
I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up. I felt like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yeyo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck-up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
Well, you do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.
Okay. Let's play the video now.
Innovation versus experience, technology versus tradition, youth versus age, La Gringa versus El Yayo. I had been hoping they would complement each other, but they could not get along. They were too different.
I had been producing cocaine this way for years.
That's exactly the problem.
Our product was so good, the demand was only increasing. We couldn't keep up. I don't care how you do it, science, tradition, or voodoo, just make more. Or I'll find someone that can.
Okay, what is this?
El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the dignity plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
Oh. Did we need to watch this? I don't think so. Oh, age 73. He's too old. Cartel overview resume. Okay. We got him. Shit, I should have gone. No, it's way too, like, total hard, like, really. Oh, we gonna go for this 3-star, or wait a second. What is his name? PN somewhat. No, he's Tabakal. Next video, what we gonna go for? Because I have to complete a bit of them. No. Ok. Okay, then are these dead? Oh, PN is in here. There's every 2-star in each one of that collection. I think so. And we got few skill points in which we gonna use to buy around car shield. How to go travels for ourselves? Never mind, I'm gonna go for this weapon destruction. Because many times helicopter comes and I need to destroy that, so. Okay guys, that's it for now.
Nice job, Hotshot. Your team's done a number on Santa Blanca's share of the cocaine market, and liberating that hospital and those vaccines saved a lot of innocent lives.
Well, we aim to please.
The cartel may dial up their efforts to make up for lost revenue.
Maybe, but if they're not signing paychecks, they're losing loyalty.
You know it. I'll be in touch.
Okay guys, that's it for now, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Till then, peace, 499 hour. Please make sure to hit that like button, subscribe down if you're not done it yet, share with your friends, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.